What's up, guys? ownedbytamater here. Welcome back to my BioShock Infinite walkthrough. Let's play gameplay commentary. Let's see. It's a cutscene. So.
Hold on.
Here you are. Booker, we've got to stop them.
No, that's the E. No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
If you play the whole song, he'll come back.
No, you try.
There.
Fine.
Alright. So last time we were escaping on this the airship,
it.
And then the big giant bird came in and crashed us. So
there it is.
So now I think, shit! Now we're probably gonna have to.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him,
he will take you where you need to go.
Who are you? We are. Where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Alright, so I guess we won't have to fight the bird, but I don't know, to control him, we play him some songs or something.
That's Comstock House.
Okay,
we're gonna
so that's
find
where
him.
We're
we should start there.
The Vots are coming! We need to leave the dock!
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vots populi ain't.
Okay, let's head on over and see what madness occurs. It's gonna have to be something pretty damn intense. I'm ready for it. Just searching. Just checking everybody's stuff. They all packed up and left their stuff in the...
Get out of there!
Oh, that's a new guy.
I've got ammo!
All right, thank you. Is there anything special about that guy? Damn. People everywhere. Fuck. Did I pull this forward? Let's switch over. Oh, fuck. I was gonna switch over to my RAM so I could restore. Damn it. Taking some of my money. Some of my Silver Eagles. Let's go ahead and... No, no. Let's switch over to my RAM.
Over there, flat cannon!
Alright, so let's try and grab him with a squid, I guess. Get over here. Bitch. Got the cannon guy over to us. Take the wallet while I'm waiting. I want the first gun back. I guess it could work for now. Yes.
Do it. Now.
Help me, Mosquito. Is it really? Okay, it's firing against them. I thought I was gonna bring in this realm and then it was gonna fire against me. It was gonna be mad. Oh, fuck. Oh, that counts as a... That is awesome! That counts as a melee attack, so it'll work for me. Go get him, bud. First gun. Badass. Okay. Where are you? There you are. Is he dead? I guess he's dead. What else do we have? Where are you? I thought you died, you son of a bitch. There we go. That's the end of the music, so... Let's continue. I'm sure there's something up that way. Over there. But I don't want to run over there. Do it.
Elizabeth.
On it.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Done.
Why, thank you. Been good. Money!
No better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood on her, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This isn't harkening, is it?
Ugh. She's going around scalping people. She's, a bit upset. Yes? I always need money. I want to pick this up there. There we go. Now we can look at this. Increases number of enemies you can pull at one time. That's kind of cool. Since I have it equipped anyways, I might as well use that. And we'll check. No, never mind. It's just a regular vending machine. Up to three enemies at a time? That's awesome. I mean, unless, you know, you grab three, like, rocket guys, and then they're standing there staring at your face and shooting rockets at you. Then it's not so cool.
Put that away.
What, my gun?
Got him!
Didn't she tell me to put my gun away?
Found anything.
That's alright, I got one. Those guys are no big deal. It's just the two of them. If it was a whole shit ton, it might be a different story. Alright, to the house.
You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burned. Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
The deed is done. Let's, go up to the house. I'm sure there's gonna be some crazy shit in there.
I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons?
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So... Not giant balloons?
Thing is, My book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax is being mentioned.
I would have come to you,
that can't be right.
Yes, you know.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd.
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit.
Alright. I like it. Anytime you're, like, traveling or anything like that, it gives you some... at least some pretty humorous dialogue. And,
come on. It's, Comstock House is up
constant,
ahead.
Constant. Constant talking. Constant, dialogue, I suppose. Okay. Let's, go up
in this... Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
Why lock...
Thought they'd stay on top forever.
Look at him. Yes. Look at that.
Ammo Booker!
What up? You are amazing. You definitely don't have to worry about ammo in this game with her by your side. Just get low and she's like, oh, here's some. You can have all you want. Hold to pick up Hellfire. Yes, yes, yes. If you hold right trigger when firing the Hellfire, the projectile will detonate something. So you shoot it, and then you, you hit right trigger, and it'll detonate whenever you want it to. Pretty awesome. Oh, I got the lockpick.
Child's play.
Give me the money.
All yours.
Show me the money. Oh, 250. Badass. What is this? What's this heater?
Who's out business? There? I see him.
Is that a flamethrower? Oh. Whatever it was, it was cool.
Oh. Anywhere. I'll bleed you out.
Boom. Bitch. That's awesome. Amazing. Same thing. How about this one? Anything new? Bronco boost. Blah, 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 blah. I can't decide if I want to pick back up my my little burst gun instead of this one. Like, is this one even going to be far range? Because I'm going to need far range. This is cool, but I like my far range shots. Some knocking? Over here. I'm not sure which way I'm supposed to be going. I guess right here. Requires three lockpicks. I just happen to have three lockpicks. Have one, three. Come up.
Got it.
I'm not supposed to have to fight inside of a lockpick area. Get out of here. Let's try this. Oh, shit. Left, right. I pulled the right trigger, did I not? What? I wish I would have read that better. Anything good in here? Just an enemy. Some better armory? Still no.
I found some money. Want it?
Of course. Who doesn't
want
money?
Much obliged.
Anything actually worthwhile in here? Nice. Killing with excess damage stuns near my enemies. What do I currently have? Melee kills give health. Yes, we will. Oh, shit. I always forget to equip the ones I actually want. No, those are pants. That's weird. There we go. Overkill. Minus health plus salts. Alright, salts. There we go. Cool. Are you still looking at something interesting down here? Or did I get it all? I think I'm about done here. And I don't think I really want this weapon. I'd rather have the heater, to be honest.
It's locked.
That won't take but a minute.
And ask and you shall receive. There's a heater over there. I'll grab it as soon as I loot this safe. And everything else is good. Let's continue. Wait, are we going? Yeah, we're going up. There's the enemies. Come on, maybe.
Lift a leg, friend. A rich girl dances just as well as a normal.
I don't know how I shocked him, but that was badass. Why, thank you.
Great.
Now I don't have to reload. Alright. Easy enough. Just a lot of those armory things. Just making sure you don't want to upgrade, I guess. Wait, let's go ahead and use that stun here, come back here, boom. One more. Boom.
Okay.
I guess I really don't need that. I don't know why I brought it in. For some reason I was thinking I needed it really bad. Pull in the Tesla cord.
Open it!
Why, thank you, Elizabeth. You're far too kind. Finish these guys off as soon as possible. Damn, that's a lot of people. That's,
you will die.
get off.
I'm just fury!
One out of time. I do kind of need more ammo, though. Yep, get that. Salts. I don't really need these salts. Guess I'll take them all. Whoa, stop. Well, stop. So ready for you to die. Okay. Yeah, he had a lockpick on him. That's awesome. There we go. Got my heater back. And even though it's low on ammo, I don't care. She'll supply me with ammo soon enough. Either that or I'll find some somewhere. Anybody?
Can you open this?
No problem.
Oh, really?
All done.
Why, thank you. Let's,
like hell. Dibs on his boots. Ha! Dibs on the girl!
Oh, wow,
take
they're knocking
this.
Me back. Shit, that's a sniper, and it's hurting my ass. Oh, damn it. Damn it.
Please, Booker.
Thank you for calling off these guys for me. Okay, wait, he's hurt. Hold on. Wait. No. Yeah, wrong one. Let's get the undertow going. Come over here. Yeah, that's right. I'm trying to snipe. Oh my god. Really? I was that low? Fuck. That's embarrassing. Oh, I got the other guy, right? I mean, we should be all good. He should be dead. Right here. That's rather embarrassing.
Those turret bombs are one more. Should we check out
the nope. Let's just go. Can't get back in one.
We won't be able to return.
Yep, too late. let's,
more money.
Why,
take
thank
this.
You.
Much
you
obliged.
Are incredible.
Can you open this?
Simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Really? Well, let's go searching, I guess. Wait. Is that it? Oh, no, that was the pickup. Keep hitting X.
This might be it.
What?
Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
won't come to that. All right?
Okay. With that, I think this might lead us to a loading screen. I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here with that kind of, I don't know, crazy cutscene. We're getting closer and closer. The bird guy keeps moving in, and she wants us to kill him if he's going to take her back, blah, blah, blah. Pretty intense. I hope you're enjoying this. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. Let me know what you're thinking. This has been ownedbytamater. Later, guys.
To view my coverage of games you might have missed, click on my name underneath the video. Then, once that page loads, underneath the featured playlists, there will be a playlist for guides, a playlist for reviews, and a playlist for each individual game that I've let's played.